So today I'm back again to show you a new sea creature that I will produce. This was the last one. I believe that I haven't shown you this one because I'm not pretty sure if I'm gonna put it inside a big bar of soap or not. I am still trying to figure out if I should just play with this one as well. I did this a long time ago, so well, maybe yes, let me know in the comments if you would like to see this one in the big bar of soap that I'm going to be doing. And today I will be doing a starfish. Just going to take my white soap though. Gonna start blending in. And I'm gonna be mixing a little bit of yellow, just a tiny bit. And I think that this is the color that I want to go for. Now, just gonna do like a small piece like this, and now with my tool I'm gonna just cut the little shape of a star. Okay, I'm gonna just like sort of draw a star shape. I'll just take the excess out. Doesn't need to be like super perfect because now I will be shaping it better. With this tool here, okay. See, okay. Now I'm gonna just give it a bit of a texture on the top. Okay. I am just defining the little shape around. I don't know if you can see this a bit closer. So, sort of really pressing the little corners so you get a better definition of the star. Okay. And now, sort of this one again, I want to So I don't know if you can see with this little tool, just doing the veins in the middle. And now I'm gonna just fill in all of the starfish with little dots. With this one, that it's even smaller. Maybe this one it's better. And it is, you know, I'm just gonna head in the eyes because they all have eyes. So the eye is gonna be a tiny bit of white. Now a tiny bit of black. And now just a tiny dot of white again. I just want not to give it a little bit of color, just a tiny bit. Some mica, with a little bit of gold mica. Just a tiny, tiny bit of gold mica. Just around the corners like this. And that's it. Here she is. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Please stay tuned for my next one. And subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up, and I hope to see you on my next video. Bye!